Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I've brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Yo, Satara. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement, accused Councillor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Yikes! Is everyone okay?
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Ooh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops. Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement, to make a statement against the technocrats.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the hackerspace.
I'm on my way.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
y'all. A Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit.
Network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Out in the parking garage. Keep your eyes open.
Squad, we have your suspect. Send ground units to our location. Over.
Jesus Christ! Officer down!
location. Crap, I've lost him. Come on, go stupid,
we're on location, searching for the sudden.
Be advised, a patrol van's been dispatched after the suspect.
Locking them all.
Weapons free.
God damn it, he's going off road. Stop him. Use lethal force if you have to.
Looks like suspect is gone. We've lost him.
Yes, squad.
Copy that.
By.
A patrol van is en route to the suspect.
No way he's losing us.
What's your emergency?
Tell the cops to hurry. Come on!
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup. Who is this?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dace.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed.
That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
What?
They say God made man in his own image. but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
No.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, what the shit? No! What? Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! Just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. 2.0. We're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
Now, the thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
We've got a patrol SUV in pursuit of suspect.
Lock him off.
patrol SUV has been sent to the suspect's location.
too late.
Look, I've got a...
Retro, feel like stealing some primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do.
No way!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Thank you.
okay. Well, it will be okay.
That's a good doggy.
That's the cutest thing.
All right.
That's what you do. He looks at you, fuck. If he's not looking at you, you knock. Yes, sir. You don't smile, and do not say fucking boo off.
Wasted in someone's house. I hit the bar and drink. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Okay. No, it's just... No, I'm just...
No, I...
Pardon?
Yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
Cover!
Stay down!
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it. That's right.
You and me know what's what.